I'm about to drop just a few lines that I'm known for. Alright? I call it Harry P. Special. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Harry B., the man with a pedigree. I'm no more hanging on a tree, but waiting on my second degree. Forget my PhD. I won't give it to you free, cause I'm still the same OG. As you can see, ain't nobody out there just like me. You turn on your TV, you don't see me. Forget about Mama G or Waka G, not even a Terry D. Cause I'm the nigga from the hood, 042. You said I ain't no good, but I went back to school, and I did pretty good. Now I'm back to the hood, but check this out. Flavor is my neighbor. Vino, the brother to Dino. My homie Zorro took away my sorrow. Now I don't need to borrow, but I'm down with Nollywood. Thank you, I know you enjoyed that. Alright, I got to give you a little song again. Like I said before, when a city is blessed, it knows there's a good man there. Our governor is a good man. We're gonna give him the chance to return again so that everybody will look like London, the more. I've been a governor everybody since the 90s. I have never seen it so beautiful. And I never knew a town like Abakiki would be so beautiful. Alright, right now, I'm about to introduce to you the originator, the creator, the mentor. This is the professor of Igbo rap, my brother from another mother that knows how to pull the trigger and make a nigga shiver. Run down to the river and catch a fever. Ladies and gentlemen, nigga raw! Edda, Gwendu! This is the cleaning guy, why he's small. My name is Mr. Ross. Hey, fans, I'm going to the sound wire, please. Can you start up? Who's ready now? Mr. Ross, in the building. When I say the guy, you say Ross. The head of the man, everyone, says. Yeah. Mr. Roy, the building. We're gonna make you sound like that. So we're not gonna know where. One time for your life. We look at another state. 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 Let's go now.
Hey, boy, for life, baby.
Adia.
Hey, boy,
hey,
boy.
Hey, I'm gonna go. Hey. Again, again. How many
women here?
Now first of all, make I introduce myself. I am the Mr. Raw. See, I'm from Umuesenre Amabo, Oko Kite, in Abia State. There's a mountain now, make we relate. I go my nigga, but to Una Sam, Ungochara, Una Ero happy, I go vex. Because I can go Edda Gwengu, people no Kokorono, Maka, or Amani Gwengu. Edda Gwengu! Thank you, God bless.
Thank you very much, Raw. Father, the people, all we have to our home here,
History of the Ebonyi State for good. And that is why all that will flock in the last, in the past administration, God has restored them through our governor. Your Excellency, count on us, and as you can see, the people of Edda are very, very appreciative of what you have done for them. And let me assure you, the people of Edda, don't be distracted. We are aware that your prodigal son is trying to be funny. But I want to assure you that he is nobody as far as PDP appointment is concerned. His exit out of our party have given a room for you to select credible Senator from Putin and to represent you. Thank you and God bless all of you.
Engineer, chief, doctor, this is Ebonyi. a state man. Governor of Long Island is here with the Republican Party.
There is nothing as good as being very nice to your people.
Yes, sir.
The chairman is a man that when he has a little, he will even get his phone and ask to strengthen the welfare of his people. And that's why anytime he calls on his people will answer him. Chairman, you are doing very, very, very well. All your sons and daughters that are working with me are very good people of very great loyalty, committed, and key pillars of my administration. From the commissioner days to my liaison officer, to my donor agency, to my Stanley, the capital city, the one that is keeping it clean, to Ubuacha, the one that makes sure that all our days are passed. And the former chairman of our party, my great brother and friend, and all the other ones, Nkama Nkama and Humphrey, Tao Ifemi, and the leader of the coordinators, great son of Edda Land. Thank you very much. Thank you, I can't thank you enough. I'm very happy to see the chairman of education back in the pool. When it was a matter of struggle, was going to be the next chairman of this place, of the local government. He said to me, if you bring any, I will come to the people. I said, he's already there. If you want to come back, come back. But I want to see that I'm happy to see him. He was my ally in the PDP, all of my executive, I still my ally. Thank you very, very much. I want to thank you. And our party chairman, the chairman of the party has spoken. And by the powers of myself as the leader of the party in the state, I want to declare that there is vacancy in the senatorial seat of Ebonyi. There is vacancy. And I want to also declare that I have not anointed anybody. And that I will not anoint anybody. The five local government of the South shall anoint somebody. I will tell you why you have to be anointed. Our senator that is rounding off his second tenure, he got to the seat in the first tenure with blackmail. The second time it was blackmail. He was never anointed by the people. And that's why he doesn't understand the feelings of the people. He has no regard for the people. And so today he was trying the blackmail. I tell him, wow, wow, wow. It does not work. It does not work. We are too tough for that kind of black man. It does not work. They are so frustrated, they are so ashamed of themselves, and they are jumping into APC. believing that it will save them, and not ashamed of themselves. People that were giving contract to their sons, giving contract to even civil servants of their sons, giving contract to their wives, they have no shame. And yet, somebody from the south make all the efforts to build the ring road that is passing in front of the house of the former governor. He now asks people to go to court to stop it. Are they mama?
No!
If you stretch two of them, it's 1.4 kilometers.
for 900 million. It is why they are not happy. When they see the development in Ebonyi State, we have wiped out their tenures. We have. That's why they are very desperate. But he that has brought us and gave us covenant is still on your throne. And you are our strength. You are our strength. The epistles that are written in the hearts of men and that is in the lips of men. Thank you very much for your support. We had issue with the contractor because he started with asphalt and we said no, asphalt will not work. So after the battling with him that took over 6 months, he changed to concrete and it became very slow. We have now limited him to stop at the two bridges. We have contacted another contractor, ESCO just decided, and they have started work this week. So that first phase of the work 15 kilometers, which stops somewhere in Ebola. But today, I'm going to direct the Minister of Works to survey the remaining one to Nguzu Junction. Now, let me finish it. Even where they put us back, we have directed concrete to cover it. And when we finish, you know, God is a wonder. This road, I was the one that did it when I was a contractor, 2004. Go and see the roads they did in 2011, 12, 13, 14, 15. You can't find any evidence of it. But this was done 2004. You can still find evidence of it. And that has shown you that I have for a very long time been part of other people. And so the Lord who started the good works in my hands, by these very hands of mine, shall finish it. I was told that some other people came all the way from Abba today to witness our commitment on Ekoli, Okagwe Road. I want you to go back rejoicing. I am coming back again next month, first week, and we are going to start from where the chairman has stopped. All we did on our first tenor. And in our second tenor, you will tell us the roads you want. The roads you want, you will tell us. When you come back for campaign, we are not yet on campaign. We will come back and we'll discuss. You know, like chairman said, I'm not a politician. I'm a child of God. I'm a minister. And whatever thing I say is what God has asked me to say. And therefore, it shall be done in Jesus' name. The water projects are working day and night. That project is located at Okau. The first section of it is completed. We are now surveying a line that will lead us to all the local governments in the south. And which include this place. So I want to assure you that very soon we will start the overhead water tank in Amasere, and there is one that is here, and there is one in Afikpo, so that we have water. And I want to thank the local government chairman. The street lights we have done, I want the senator to see how a street light is. And I stopped the mess in opposite. And I have told the minister today that we will not accept any solar light that is beyond our standards. And so go and tell them not to try us again. I am the custodian of all the projects of federal government, state and local government. You have powers to stop anybody. And you have such powers transmitted now. If you see the next one, stop it. Nothing mega. I want you to join the agri program. I want you to join it. That is the future of the state. I want you to join it. I'm sure in our second tenure, we will be able to do one very serious, important market for other people. I want to thank you. I want to thank you. Thank you very much. Honorable, where is Honorable? You almost made my motion. You almost truncated it.
No, he's done.
You have confused the two. I said I was going to separate it, but you have separated it. On a very serious note, and listen to me very well, it has always been my desire that the House of Assembly members be allowed for another chance to complete the good works that I'm doing. As the father of the state, I am not saying that anybody who wants to contest should not contest, but they belong to my constituency. And it does not mean that the House of Assembly members or National Assembly members should be sleeping. You have to come and endear yourself to the heart of the people, because we will conduct free and fair primaries. That is what we are going to do. So both National Assembly members, State Assembly members, and of course the governor, we have to continue to talk to the people one by one. Anybody that wants to contest should not be your enemy. You have to go and lobby the person. That is democracy. And as you are lobbying them, you are making things easy for me. Because they have a right to protest. But you have a right to lobby them. Lobby so! I want us to have peace. I want PDP to be a strong family as it is. I want us to continue to move forward. And anybody that put God first, we always get to his destination. And when they say they are there, don't mind the way born in Kapana. I will tell you what I will do. I let them tell the Lechi and the word. When we were going campaign 2011 to 2015, there is nothing evil they didn't talk about Buhari. Nothing. And we are going to shock them. We will start beaming those speeches at the national television. That's what we are going to do. We will tell them that we are steps ahead of them. They will pick Nigerians will see the kind of human beings they are made of. Let us see how they have changed overnight. Let us see the kind of chameleon they are. And they want to take the money of the president. Because 1% vote, they don't get it.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Y